Okay, question. Really, we're already late enough, dude. Come on, look. I'm really glad you're my car. I'm really glad you're my best friend. Come on. Second year, when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you.
Okay, as I was saying, you did a great job on your research papers. I'm proud of you, and you should be proud of yourselves. I got a bullet in the mail today that's kind of interesting. It's about a door decorating contest. Is that interesting?
Yeah,
I think we should do that. We should
smile together. Yeah.
So, does anybody have any good ideas?
I have an idea.
Ben?
Alright, so you know how all the classrooms usually put like a Christmas tree with like green construction paper and it's really lame? So what if we did the same thing, only we had like it made out of lights? You know, so we have it shining, it's twinkling, and it's really pretty.
Miss Messiah, sorry, I think I have a little better idea. Sorry, Ben, but I think we can all agree like that a Christmas tree is kind of plain, right? Like, that has been done. My idea is that we do a whole winter wonderland theme, and instead of just Christmas trees, we can have like snowball fights and skiers.
How are you
going to
use snow?
Cotton balls, man. It's a lot.
Yeah, if I saw that on the door, I would just take it right off, man.
Please, come on. That's a lot better than your dumb like Christmas tree idea. That's been done.
I can't just put down my idea in front of the class, dude. It hurts my feelings.
Your idea is stupid.
Yeah, no, get out of here, man. You're not even my friend anymore. This is ridiculous. You can't just put me down in front of the whole class.
What?
I'm sick of this, dude. I'm sick of this. What? This is ridiculous.
You're being so immature and dumb. Come on, Ben.
I think we just need to stop this, all right? I think this needs to end.
This friendship? Fine. Then you know what, Benjamin? As of right now, this friendship is on hiatus.
Fine. I don't even care. Just leave. Later, bedwetter.
Okay, look, it was one time when I was in the 8th grade and I drank way too much iced tea! Come on! Ben, you swore you would never tell!
Nick, your backpack.
I don't want it! It's useless to me! Goodbye forever!
Well, I'm Jewish.
Guys obviously need to see. Come with me.
You know, boys, friendship is an interesting word. A friend is someone who knows all about you and still likes you. And a ship, of course, is a large vessel. So that means that a friendship is a vessel that holds two friends. A friendship can help you reach your destination, your goals in life. A friendship can carry you over the roughest waters, the most difficult times. A friendship can provide you shelter in an emotional storm. The only way to have a friend is to be one. I believe that's something to think about. Make it a great day or not. Remember, the choice is yours.
Hey, Ben. What if we put your Christmas tree in my winter wonderland?
I think it's a great idea, Nick.
Best friends?
Best friends.